My name is Aarthi Raju. I am a Senior Manager for Solutions Architecture here at AWS, and my team focuses on helping customers and partners migrate their enterprise workloads into the cloud. The Partner Solutions Architecture role is a key role. It's a builder role at AWS where we work with partners who are innovating on behalf of our customers. Solutions Architects sit with partners as they design and build architectures on, hey, how do I migrate to the cloud? Help me understand how to do it. So RSAs sit with the partners to help them understand, therefore they can now work with customers in order to innovate on behalf of the customers. I've been with AWS for 9 years now. I started here as a new grad back in the days. I started as a cloud support engineer and then moved in as a solutions architect and then now manage a team of solutions architects here. If I had a friend who called me and asked, hey, Aarthi, should I take up this role at AWS? I would ask them a couple of questions. My first question is, are you willing to continuously learn? Technology is changing so much, and AWS as a company, it's always day one here. We learn continuously, no matter what role, technical roles, non-technical roles. And then the second is that builder's mentality. I think the builder's mentality is somebody who's looking to innovate, somebody who's looking to build a solution for our customers or building innovative solutions on behalf of our customers. So as long as they're up for this challenge, come join AWS.